Dungeons and Dragons. At first regarded as a harmless game of make-believe, now has both parents and psychologists concerned. Studies have linked violent behavior to the game, saying it promotes satanic worship, ritual sacrifice, sodomy, suicide, and even murder.
Society has to blame something. We're an easy target.
Exactly. We're the freaks because we like to play a fantasy game.
But as long as you're into band, or science, or panties, or a game where you toss balls into laundry baskets.
You want something, freak?
Prick. It's force conforming.
That's what's killing the kid!
Can I level with you? Jeff graduates this year. If I don't blow her final, I'm gonna walk that stage again dead in the eye. I'm gonna flip him the bird. I'm gonna snatch that diploma. I'm gonna run like hell out of here. It's my year. I can feel it. 86, baby. The future of Hellfire. I knew it the moment I saw you. Sorry. You know, just on a daily basis. You know, this isn't the first time that we've, hung out.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Ah! I wouldn't remember me either, Chrissy. Honestly.
I have stuff in my hair.
You don't remember me?
Brent, yeah. Well, my hair was buzzed, and I didn't have these sweet old tatties yet.
You know, you're not what I thought you'd be like.
Mean and scary? Yeah. Well, I actually kind of thought you'd be kind of mean and scary, too.
Terrifying.
So, absolutely not. You
put his left arm!
If I may interject, gentlemen, Lady Applejack, whilst I respect the passion, you'd be wise to take Gareth the Great's concern to heart. There is no shame in running. Don't try to be heroes. Not today, okay?
That's on me!
Sorry I'm late, sweetheart. Beautiful.
Don't worry. Steve will get him with his oar.
I know you think you're being funny, Henderson, but considering the fact that everyone in this room has nearly died about 100 times, personally, I don't find it funny in the...
Wait, wait!
The curse.
So we got out.
Bad news first, always.
All right, bad news.
That's all, Dustin? That's all.
Listen, Eddie.
Yeah, you'll do.
I concur. You, Dustin Henderson, are a total butthead.
Jesus, we thought you were a goner.
Yeah, me too, man. Me too.
Drenched.
So, I did the thing that I do now, apparently. I ran.
So Mordor it is.
Gross.
Wait, wait, wait! You are not going in there, are you?
Just wait here!
No, Nathan!
That's it! God damn it!
No, 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 no.
What are you doing? She said, wait.
Yeah, I heard her.
She's in charge.
Are you kidding me? I made that shit up.
Don't, don't, don't!
God damn, quiet! Son of a bitch!
Oh, this is so stupid. So stupid.
And a revolver.
Yeah, you almost shot me with that one.
You almost deserved it.
Pure modesty, dude.
Still super jealous as hell by this.
Great.
Which is why I would never have jumped in that lake to save your ass. Not under any, normal circumstances.
God damn it!
Here we go again! It tickles.
It kinda feels good. Does anyone know Morse code?
No.
Wait, does SOS count? Is that good? Those stains are, I don't know what those stains are.
But, here goes nothing!
All right, I guess I'll go.
All right. Easy. That was fun. Shit.
And this, they didn't stop growing.
Well, no.
What?
Nope. And how do we do that exactly? I've been there once. Huge. They got everything you need.
Is that a grenade? And how is any of this legal?
Well, lucky for us it is. So this place is just far enough outside of Hawkins. We ought to be able to avoid cops and angry hicks. Not exactly a car, Steve, but it'll do. Red mask or a bandana, something like that.
Where'd you learn how to do this?
How many other dads will teach their kids how to fish or play ball? My old man was teaching me how to hotwire. Wind up like he did, but now I'm wanted for murder, and soon, Grand Theft Auto. Really living up to that Munson name.
Eddie, I'm not sure I love the idea of you driving.
Harrington's got her, don't you, big boy? Durable. Deadly. Hear me now. There will be no more retreating from Eddie the Banished.
Hey, you're really ready for battle. Battle.
Never change. Dustin Henderson. Promise me?
Wasn't planning on it.
Good.
those spears coming on.
Keep him busy for a minute or two. We'll take care of Vecna.
Look at us. We are not heroes. Make him pay. Now for the fun part. Jesus. It's like she was destined for an alternate dimension. Are you ready for the most metal concert in the history of the world? Let's do it. Chrissy, this is from y'all.
really necessary?
They're on the roof.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, thanks. I just ran and I left her there. Give me a second,
okay?
I didn't run away this time, right? You're gonna have to look after those little sheep for me, okay? Nah, man. I think I'm actually gonna graduate. I think it's my year, Anderson. I think it's finally my year. I love you, man.
Eddie.